He gets bumped, he gets knocked down. And that ball is already out of the hands of Jackson when he makes that decision. And by the way, he's even. When he throws that ball, he's even, and he's expecting the fastest Cardinal receiver to be leaving. And unfortunately, he's...